IO is a dot spec, and so we have a couple of dot abilities here. The first is Incendiary Missile, it's an instant cast. The second is Serrated Shot, it's not an instant cast. So we need to do a little bit of cast time. So the rotation is going to go dot, dot, into Fuff. Fuff stands for Filler, Unload, Filler. Our two filler abilities are Rapid Shots and Electronet. So you can go Filler, Unload, Filler, and then into our Bonk. It's Thermodetonator, into Mag Shot, Power Shot, Mag Shot. Repeat until your fingers bleed. Dot, Fuff, Bonk. Dot. Fuff, but if you look real friendly, you know what, Shatter? You're not wrong. You're not wrong. So, this is a ranked arena. What this means is that it's a 4v4 where the only objective is to kill the other team. All right? Our team is... The objective is to kill the other team before your team dies. There are no respawns, so just kill the other team and you are in a position to win. Now, unfortunately, they have a bunch of stealths on the team, which is going to make it really hard to chase these guys down, and we really don't. So, I cannot explain. Listen, some things are not meant to be explained, okay? So our goal right now is we're going to go on the sniper first, because the sniper's going to do a whole bunch of fucking damage because he's engineering. So then also the sniper cannot get away. So we're going to come in here and see what we can do. They're probably going to pop on me first, which is fine. All right, here we go. So damage, engage. Damage, damage. Okay. Just sit here and face tank this like an absolute champ. He's going to spend that. There we go. It's not going to do a whole bunch of damage. Oh my gosh, that's unfortunate. Okay, I have to chase this. We're going to let the rest of our team... deal with the fact that they're going to have to sit there and wait for this guy to come back. I'm going to break this. I just try to do as much damage as possible to the boy here. And Dan Vizsla is dead. That's very fucking tragic. The dots are actually going to kill this guy, so that's unfortunate for him. All right, let's sit here and heal instead. Excuse me, pardon me, 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 excuse me, pardon me. Thank you. All right, do some damage. Do some damage. So we can dot spread using this ability here called Fusion Missile. Fusion Missile does a little bit of damage, but it also spread all of our dots to all damage or all enemies in the area, assuming your dots are already applied. So what that means is that, got him. There we go. Nice. Good fucking CC breaks there, boys. Good CC breaks from the homies. Bonk, 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 bonk. Come here. Let's murder this man. You're good. You're good. You're good. Okay, stay here, do a little bit of dot damage, a little bit of dot damage. All right, and then get a Fuff, unload, and then enter our Bonk, and we might be able to just fucking one-tap this kid. Hold up. There we go. Nice, we got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Hold up. Damage. Nice. Very nice. Woo. All right, now we do a whole bunch of damage. Now, we do have some defensive cooldowns to worry about here when we're playing IO. The first is going to be our Energy Shield. Energy Shield just will reduce the damage taken by 20%. Every time you attack on an Energy Shield, you will build a stack of healing. What this healing does is that when the Energy Shield collapses, it'll heal you for 4% for every stack that you have. It's very, very nice. It is our first primary defensive cooldown. The second primary defensive cooldown we have is going to be our Chafe Flare. Chafe Flare will increase your defense chance by 35%, which is just very nice. And then it'll give you two stacks of Absorb, and it'll absorb the two next Force Tech abilities every time you use them. I got four killing blows here, bro. Literally just the fucking monster inside this match. I am the thing the other team fears. It's a great way to absorb a bunch of damage, and it gives you 45-second cooldowns very, very short. Next, we have our Reflect, Responsive Safeguards. Reflect will reflect 50% of the target or damage back to the target and will heal you for 5% every time you take direct damage. So, not AoE, single target damage, it will heal you for 5% of your health. You also have your Cultural Overload, which will heal you up to 60% of your health very, very rapidly. Every time you're attacked, your Energy Shield cooldown comes off of cooldown. It's very, very nice. Or it's reduced. Your cooldown is reduced by 3 seconds. Sorry. I had a big, big brain fart. This guy looks like he wants to sit here and think about his life instead of coming here. Danvis is just fucked here, isn't he? He is definitely a boned man. Hold up. Give a little bit of this. A little bit of this action. Give him the fat net once that's out. There we go. Get the boy. CC this boy. Alright, so net is useful for a couple of reasons. The first is that it will, for once, do a lot of damage, which is just, you know, obviously very nice, very based at all times. It also prevents high mobility actions. What that means is that people can't use like phase walk when they're getting out of here. It means they can't use high speed abilities, etc., etc. It's just very, very useful for us. All right, I'm gonna pop some DCDs real quick and then do up a whole bunch of fucking damage to this guy. Bonk, 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 bonk. We're gonna reflect this. He is like, there he is, there he is, there he is, there he is. He's here somewhere. Duke knows it. Duke can feel it in his balls, bro. We gotta close with this right now. We just die. That's alright. Do a whole bunch of damage. Whole bunch of damage. He's gonna die. Oh, he's so close to dead, bro. Duke, bro. So we can chase, or we just take the 1v3 here. The 1v3 is looking pretty tasty right now. Come on. Come on, we're good. There we go. Now we do a whole bunch of damage, and now we just heal. Buddy. Relax. All right, he's gonna let me sit here and heal in his face. We love that. We love to see that, bro. Love to see that. I'm gonna break this, and then we're gonna go bonk. So throw my dad into bonk, bonk, bonk. There we go. Now we're gonna come here. Saren's gonna kite away. Great, we're gonna net him so he can't stealth out here and hopefully give our merc a chance to run away a little bit. And then we're gonna be perfectly goddamn fine doing a whole bunch of damage. Thank you very much, thank you very much. Right through all that immunity, bro. I do rank, I will shill for the puppy, bro. Don't think that I won't. Did you? I'd say take 1.2 million damage. Flip flapping, what's up, bro? How's it going, bro?